Today, I'll show you how you can use ChatGPT prompts from Keywords Everywhere to help with your HR operations and recruiting. So let's get started. Okay, so to get access to the HR prompts, you need Keywords Everywhere. So go to keywordseverywhere.com, and this is a browser add-on that you can install for Chrome or Firefox. So make sure you have this installed. And the next step is for you to log in to your OpenAI account. Now with the Keywords Everywhere extension installed and turned on, you'll notice two new things in your ChatGPT dashboard. The first thing is this templates button on the left-hand side, and the second thing is this continue button on the top right-hand corner. So to get access to the HR prompts, we need to click on this templates button, and this will open up the ChatGPT prompt templates widget. We then need to click on the category dropdown and click on professionals. And for the subcategory dropdown, we're going to click on human resources. And these are all of the human resources templates we have available. Let's click on the first template. Interview questions generator. Now this prompt template will generate interview questions for a specific job role. We then need to provide details so that it can be added to this prompt template. Okay, so we can choose from different languages. I'm gonna click on English. And here is where we add our company details. So let's just say we are a Facebook ads agency. Then we need to add the job role. Now for our Facebook ad agency, let's just say our job role is account manager. Now this is our prompt template. All the information we added up here automatically gets added to this template. Okay, so it says, please respond only in the English language, which we've selected up here. And it also says, you are an HR manager, please generate interview questions for the job role account manager for the company Facebook Ads Agency. Now you can edit any text within this template if you wish, but this has been created and tested to provide really great interview questions. So I'm not going to edit this template whatsoever. I'm just gonna click on execute template. Okay, so within a few seconds, ChatGPT generated a list of interview questions for the account manager role at our Facebook ads agency. You can see the list of interview questions right here, the area of expertise for these questions, and the category. So the first question says, can you describe your experience in managing client accounts? Now this is under account management, and this is about experience. And the second one says, how do you build and maintain strong relationships with clients? Now the area of expertise is under client relationship management, and this is about interpersonal skills. So if you are conducting interviews for any role, this is a great prompt template that you can use to generate a list of questions that you can ask. Now I want to touch on this continue button on the top right-hand corner. Now if you hover over this button, you can see a list of actions that you can click on to tell ChatGPT to do additional things. So after it generates the response, you can tell ChatGPT to please continue where it left off. You can tell it to clarify the response, to exemplify it, expand it, explain it, rewrite, shorten it, or even tweetify it. So let's just say we want more questions. So what we can do is click on please continue. Okay, here we go. So ChatGPT generated an additional list of interview questions that we can take a look at and use. Okay, so let's go to the next prompt template. Let's click on this templates button. And for the templates dropdown, we are going to click on employee retention and engagement. Now this template will help us generate ideas to engage and retain employees in your company. You can choose from different languages. I'm gonna click on English. And here is where we add our company details. So let's just say we are a Facebook ads agency working with local businesses. And this is where you tell ChatGPT how many ideas you want generated. So let's just keep it at 10. And this is our prompt template. Now let's click on execute template. Okay, so ChatGPT generated a list of 10 ideas to retain and engage our employees. You can see it organized the ideas in this really nice table. You can see the list of ideas right here, what resources are needed for each idea, and the estimated cost. So you can see here, the first idea that it recommended is an employee recognition program, and you need a recognition platform and rewards. And ChatGPT estimates that this would cost between $5,000 to $10,000. And the second idea is career development opportunities. You would need training materials and a mentorship program, and it will cost between $10,000 to $20,000. At the very end, ChatGPT says, please note that the estimated costs provided are approximate and can vary based on various factors, such as the scale of implementation, the number of employees, and specific resources required by our company. Now, ChatGPT sometimes hallucinates data, so make sure that anything that it generates, you cross-check with your own research or an HR professional. But regardless, these HR templates are a great starting point. Now let's go to the next HR prompt template. Let's click on this templates button. And for the templates dropdown, we are going to click on Employee Development Plan. Now you can use this template to create an employee development plan for a specific job role in your company. So you can choose from different languages. And here is where you add your company details. So I'm going to put down Facebook Ads Agency working with local businesses. And this is where you add your job role. So I'm going to put down Account Manager. And this is our prompt template. Now I'm going to click on Execute Template. Okay, so ChatGPT generated a full employee development plan for the entire year. So it organized everything in this table by quarter, as you can see. You can see the different departments, so sales, marketing, account management, leadership. It listed out development areas, so strategic account management, digital advertising trends and analytics. You can see a list of goals and also specific action steps right here. So if you want a quick employee development plan for really any role in any company, this is a great template that you can use to generate a simple plan like this. Now let's go to the next template. Let's click on this templates button. And for the templates dropdown, let's click on the last one, employee performance evaluation. You can use this template to create an employee performance review for all departments of your company. So you can choose from different languages. And here's where we add our company details. So Facebook Ads Agency working with local businesses. And this is our prompt template. Now just click on Execute Template. All right, so this is the employee performance review evaluation right here. It created different examples for a variety of different departments and for specific employees as well. So the first one is for the sales department. This is the first employee for John Smith. The example says sales target achievement exceeded expectations by consistently achieving and surpassing monthly sales targets. And this is a second employee named Sarah Johnson. And this is her performance review right here. And this one is for the marketing department. This is Emily's review and Michael's review. And we also have the account management department right here and a couple of reviews for Rebecca and also for Daniel. You can take a look at these examples to see how they talk about different expectations and goals. You can see an example about client satisfaction, account growth, problem solving, communication, and also areas of improvement. Okay, so those are all of the HR prompt templates I wanted to show you today from Keywords Everywhere. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. And if you want to check out our other videos, feel free to click any of the ones on the screen right now. Thank you so much for watching, and we will see you in the next one.